beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. I'm Usha Inspiration. Hope that you all are good. Fine. Today I'm going to review my Swiss Beauty Ultra Blush Palette. So it's a shade of 01. Wait, which one of my ingredients are it? So let's open it. So it's the actual palette. And I'm going to put it in a shocky highlighter blush and I'm going to put it in. So it was a shimmer shade, it pink tatty shimmer in Mutasa, it was a blush, and it obviously blush to ready to use Corona. I'm going to put shop the favorite blush and color. I don't say pink type of it, a peach orange type of and shimmer. It's my favorite. I don't know, I should use code, but it's a waterproof. I'm smart. So, guys,
I'm going to palette. Take a color, the book me. A color, and it's me. I'm going to have your post
much. Take 1 minute. So, the chocolate chamber has a smart quality. It takes to the after taking after the water.
So, guys, some rubbish at a king, the power of palette of cook, hello. So, about it. Obviously, tomorrow's choice. So, bye, guys.